Associated with, so
thank you so much.
So I couldn't be happier, actually. I was very excited when they signed me, and now we're getting to work. My first mascara was from Maybelline, so you know, it's quite, and I still use it, so it's exciting to be associated with a brand that I've kind of grew up with.
I was always excited by when I saw an editorial in high fashion. Julia is one of those girls that's easily transformable. And she has a really like beautiful girl next door idea, but she's also got a very strong, you know, presence about her as well. You know, I think that comes from her confidence. So I think she's a great match for Maybelline, and I mean, we love having her.
So we're done with the sexy part. I love Julia because she's amazing and easy to work with and fantastic personality. Julia has a bit of a 70s face, you know, like the models they used to have back then with a fantastic comb structure. She doesn't need a whole lot to come across as being very strong and super elegant.
I'm sure it's gonna look good in the
shows. And I think if you don't have fun, you shouldn't do, or I shouldn't do what I'm doing. You have to look good, but I think it's about charisma, it's about character, energy. That was a good workout for my stomach muscles. But it looks great. It looks really nice, yeah. It's hot. Luckily, I'm getting ready to go swimming now.
So
ready for the pool. Party. Lifting off. That's what I love about Maybelline, you know, it's not just one direction. They go sexy, they go more innocent, they go fun, they go sweet, they go, you know, they do everything. We're here behind the scenes at the shoot of the new Maybelline Minerals campaign. I guess modeling's acting too, but obviously this is a little bit more acting, which is fun. I enjoy doing commercials. I like, you know, getting the directions from a director who tells you what to do. It is very similar though, it is.
Okay guys, clear, please, pictures up.
I get to travel the world, meet so many amazing people. And I love doing my job. I love being in front of a camera, and I think that's important. You have to love what you're doing, and no matter what you do, you always have to love what you're doing. It's amazing to be a Maybelline girl. What, you know, every girl wants, that every model wants, that it's the icing off the cake of a model. It's, you know, this is everybody's dream. You want to get a cosmetics contract, and I was lucky enough to get one, and with an amazing company like Maybelline, and I couldn't be luckier because they're amazing, their products are amazing, and yeah, I had a really good year ever since I signed. You know, it's definitely a great thing that happened in my career.